Toronto as the Leafs host the Los Angeles Kings for the 150th all-time meeting between the two clubs, with LA wrapping up a four-game Canadian road swing. And while the Leafs might be starting to fall, it's a Leafs that are on the rise. Picked up by Matthews. Austin Matthews back of the goal, fought off by Drew Doughty. Doughty without a stick. Matthews centers for Gardner, and he tipped it wide. Kapanen scores! Kasperi Kapanen from behind the goal line banks it off Campbell and in. And how about that start for Toronto?
How about this little play here? Kapanen actually trying to center the puck, and it hits Campbell as Campbell's trying to retreat back to the post.
On to the wing, and Josh Lebo will bring it in. Lebo back to the point for Gardner. Gardner hands it off. Josh Lebo in tight. Marlowe waiting. Scores! Patrick Marlowe with his first of the year on the power play, and it's 2-0 Toronto.
And he banks it right off the defenseman and in past Campbell. And the Maple Leafs, with 20.5 seconds to go, get a very important second goal here in this first period. Yep.
Kate Gardner jumps up on it, rolled it out to center. Kopitar is here. Back for Forbert. Bouncing puck in front, high follow, and Kovalchuk scores! Ilya Kovalchuk sneaks the puck through the pads of Sparks, and the Kings are on the board.
As Zaitsev throws it back to Matthews, puts him in a pretty tough position to make a play, and then Kovalchuk, with that wonderful release, catches the five-hole. Huge save there as the Leafs still had numbers on the ice, were tired.
Now Marner for Hyman, nifty move. Hyman knocked down, loose puck to Mars, and puck scores! Mitch Marner!
Creates the two-on-one down low, and Tavares with an unbelievable pass through vision here to find Marner going to that. That is a work of art, folks.
For Thompson, into the corner, and Gardner's here trying to move it. Kempe back on the puck. Kempe to the line, Forbert hands it over to Doughty, firing, great club save made by Garrett Sparks.
One-timer, and there's a beauty. Wow.
Brian follow. Sends it across for Derek Forbert. Dropped it for Kopitar. And it's loose and brought back by Kapanen. Off for Matthews. Austin Matthews in front. Kapanen scores! Another highlight reel goal by the Maple Leafs. And Kapanen makes it 4-1.
No chance as Kapanen comes back against the flow and tucks it in after Matthews reaches around to find it. Terrific play and a huge goal for the Maple Leafs.
And the Leaf fans here rise to their feet as their team will win their fifth straight, and Toronto improves to 6-1 to start this season with a 4-1 win over LA. Garrett Sparks with his second win of the season in the pipes. Toronto wins it 4-1. Garrett Sparks, third star with 33 saves in the game. Another multi-point game for Austin Matthews, and Kasperi Kapanen with his first two-goal game of his career.